Children, let's see the exercise question number 1. If in a code language could is written as BNTKC and margin is written as LZQFHM, then how will molding be written in that code? Already we have seen in the example, isn't it? So we can find out from the question itself. So very easy. Then question number 2. If ZYXW is coded as ABCD, then STUV will be coded as dash. Children, write alphabets, 26 alphabets in paper or in a rough note. Then you have to find out the answer. See here, ZYXW, ZYXW, it is in backward. So, code is ABCD, it is in forward. Next you see STUV is forward, then code will be just the opposite, backward. Say STUV. See here, S is in 8th letter, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8th letter. So like that, from A, B, C, D, you have to see the 8th letter, which letter we will find out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The 8th letter is H. Then from H you have to come backward. H, G, F, E. So this is the code for STUV. Now you will find out the option where it is. So B is the answer. Is it clear, children? It's very easy. Next one, third. If BCD is coded as DEF, then true will be coded as dash. B, for B, D, so skip one letter, then for C, skip one letter, E, then for D, you have to skip one letter, F, okay, so D, E, F. Now, for true, we have to find out the code, same, for T, skip one letter, that is V, then for R, where is R? For R, skip one letter, that is T. Then for U, skip one letter, that is W. Then for E, skip one letter, then G. So the answer is V, T, W, G. Is it clear, children? Hyderabad is coded as I, X, E, D, S, E, Z, C, E, Z, E. Then Chennai will be coded as dash. Now we have to find out that for each alphabet, one comes forward, the another letter comes backward. You see here, for H, forward letter, that is I. Then for Y, backward letter, X. Then D, forward letter, E. Then for E, backward letter, D. Like that, for R, forward letter, S. For A, backward letter, Z. For B, forward letter C. For A, backward letter Z. For D, E. So like that, one is forward, then the other one is backward. So like that, Chennai also. Chennai, you have to write, follow the same procedure. Okay. For C, forward letter D. For H, H where it is, backward letter G. Then for E, forward letter F. For N, backward M, again M, that is O, forward letter. Then for A, backward letter Z. Then for I, forward letter J. Is it clear, children? So the answer is D, G, F, M, O, Z, J. Next one, apple is coded as 25563, round is coded as 71480, then purple will be coded as dash. So it's very easy, you can find out from the question itself the answer. Next one, in a certain code, computer is written as RFUVQPQNPC. How will teacher be written in the same code? Here, computer. So the last letter R, it comes beginning. Okay, then for, then you see here, from E, T, that is reverse, this in between letters, it is in reverse. For E, F, for U, V, for P, Q, for M, N, for OP, then the first letter comes as the last. Is it clear, children? First, last letter R, it comes first. Then from E to O, it's reverse. When you write, you have to write backward for EF. After EF, isn't it? Then for T, after T, U. So like that you have to write. Then first letter comes at end. How will teacher be written in the same code? Like that, for T is the last letter R, it comes first. Then from E to A is reversed. You have to write in a backward for EF, for HI, for CD, for AB, for EF. Then you have to write the first letter at the last. So this is A is the answer. Next, question number 7. In a code language, A is written as B, B is written as C, C is written as D, and so on. Then how will school be written in that code language? So using this, you have to find this code. Eighth one, if calm is written as H-E-O-O, then rose will be written as dash. See here, children, C. Here, C is the... For C, code is H, okay? Then H, you have to find out. It is in which place? A, B, C, D, E, F, H. Okay, from C, you have to find out, count the letter, fifth letter from C. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, the fifth letter is H. So, C code is H. Then A code. From A, you have to count 4. First, we have count 5, isn't it? Then from, you have to count 4 from A. 1, 2, 3, 4. So, E. So, like that, it come in descending order. Next, for L. From L, third letter. M, N, O. So, you have it comes O. Then from M, second letter. N, O. So, 5, 4, 3, 2. It is in descending order. So, like that, rows also you have to find out the answer. From R, you have to count fifth letter. From O, you have to count fourth letter. From S, you have to count third letter. From E, you have to count second letter. Next question 9. If indoor is coded as asterisk, less than, more than, 1, 2, 3, and Nagpur is coded as less than, hashtag 9862. Then how is India coded in the same code language? So the answer, the question itself, you have to find out. Next, question number 10. In a certain code language, institution is written as NOITUTITSNI. How is perfection written in that code language? This you have to find out, children. Then 11th also is very easy. In a certain language, CHAMPION is coded as HCMAIPNO. How is negative coded in that language? Okay, now you see here, first two letter you take, that is CH. Then it is in reversed, HC. Like that, AMMAPIIP. O-N-N-O. So, you have to find out for negative like that. Next one, if people is coded as P-L-P-O-E-E, how will trend will be coded? See here, P, same letter, they have written P. Then, last letter also, they left it. See here, this L-P-O-E, as it is, they have written L-P-O-E. It is in reverse, you have to write like forward. Then the last letter E, same, isn't it? Then how will trend? So like that, we have to write here, P, they have written as it is. So for T, we have to write T. Then last letter you have to leave. Then N, E, R, you have to write N, E, R. Then last letter you have to write. So where is the answer? So you have to find out. Then question number 13. In a certain code language, municipality is written as UMINICAPILYT. How will judicial be written in that language? So find out how it is the code for municipality, then like that you have to do. Question number 14. In a certain code language, 56759 is coded as India and 129630 is coded as France. Then how is 125067 coded? Here also the answer is the question itself. So you have to find out. If rose is coded as 6821 and chair is coded as 73456, then what will be the code for search? Same. For R, 6. For O, 8. For S, 2. For E, 1. Like that. For C, 7. H, 3. A, 4. For I, 5. R, 6. So, all the letters here for search. Then you can find out from the number coding is here itself. Then, 16. If Z is equal to 26 and Act is equal to 24, then BAT will be equal to 26 alphabets, right? The 26th letter is Z. Now, like that, you see here, A is the first letter and C is the third letter. Okay? Then, T is the 20th letter. If you count, you'll be getting 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Sorry, T is the 20th letter. So, you have to add all the letters. For A, 1. For C, 1 plus 3. 4. 4 plus 20, 24. So, like that, BAT will be equal to. So, B is the second letter. Then 2. I have written like this. Then plus A is the first letter, 1. Plus T is the 20th letter. You have to add. What is the answer? 2 plus 1, 3. 3 plus 20, 23. So, the answer is 23. Is it clear, children? Then question number 17. If education is written as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, then how is action written? So, here itself, the code. Next question number 18. In a language, A is coded as 1, B is coded as 2, and so on. Then phase is coded as. So, A is the first letter. Then B is the second letter. Like that we have to count. F is the which letter? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So number 6. So like that you have to write the number and write the answer. Push is coded as 1, 2, 3, 4. And rough is coded as 6, 5, 2, 7, 4. Then soup is coded as. This is also very easy. You can find out. Then if door is equal to 1, 0, 0, 2. Car is equal to 3, 5, 2. Then road. Here also the number itself. R is that. Then O, A, D. You can find out. It's very easy, children. Children, you find out the answer. Whatever I told you to find. I hope that you understood the lesson. Thank you.